is the end. There is nowhere for her to run. Can you hear the Lords of Night singing for Morganthe? I fear she has nearly mastered their song. It is up to you to free them. I cannot walk with you in this place, for Morganthe could steal what little of my strength remains. She nears the end of her ritual. If you release her captives, it may anger her enough that she cannot complete it. Shadow Queen has elevated me to your level, Wizard. It is time for a rematch of the most dangerous game.
When one has made a decision to kill a person, it will not do to think about doing it in a long, roundabout way. The way of the samurai is one of immediacy, and it is best to dash in headlong.
up.
Thank you.
is said that what is called the spirit of an age is something to which one cannot return. This spirit gradually dissipates due to the world's coming to an end. Thus, it is important to make the best out of every generation.
Magician, free us from the shadow chains! The Shadow Queen has forced us to serve in her celestial choir. She compels us to sing in order to learn the song of creation. By freeing us, you may slow her down. Find and free our brothers and sisters. But even doing so will not be enough. If you fail to stop the Shadow Queen, then all of this will have been for naught.
Wizard, I was raised in the wilds of Avalon and battle-tested in the arenas of Dragonspire. Santa Muerte was stolen as a chick from Zafaria and raised on a diet of death and fire in Azteca. On our own, we have destroyed armies and enslaved cities. You may have beaten us once, but now our strength is combined. This is the reckoning!
You fear me? You should. Would you like to know how this will end? I have seen the breaking of the sky. The Shadow Queen will scratch out the sun and scratch out the earth. She will scratch you out and end the spiral.
Thank you. Thank you.
defeated again. I cannot believe it. Now the Wizard of Light, armed with the Sword of Kings, breaks down the mighty bear and goes forth to battle Shadow.
Shadow Queen, I am no more, and I have nothing left to give.
Magician, we have seen you fight through death and fire and storm, and still stand triumphant. The Shadow Queen has taken from us our home, our honor, and our song. Focus your will into a tight beam of light and break through her shields and wards to stop her ritual. If she wins, the song of creation will become a lament of suffering that resonates through every last being in this spiral.
You have crawled far on your two stumpy legs, Shadow Blight. Where is your guardian now? It is fitting that your last vision will be the glory of the Shadow Queen, seen with your pitifully few eyes.
You have no idea how thrilled I am that you made it this far. It is a perfect, no, that the blades of light and shadow will clash here. Our battle will be accompanied by the song of creation. The death of the spiral and the birth of the shadow web immortalizes us.
Thank you.
were locked by the raven and the spider. Such a thing cannot be.
I did not foresee this outcome. You have my grudging respect, wizard. Tell Diego he trained you well.
Matisan, is it you? You have freed us from the malevolent Shadow Web, but the Shadow Queen has learned all she needs to know from us. You have but this chance to stop her before she fully makes the Song of Creation her own. Know that the Lords of Night are with you in spirit. And end her song.